Hello, video about emergency opening and start of the Toyota Camry 2018 engine with the updated SK-ESSL device. This is a tested car, Toyota Camry 2018. This is the long-range smart key emergency start system SK-ESSL for Toyota Lexus Subaru from 2008 till 2018. This is a big unit of this device. Flash LED and LCD indication show that there is the exchange of information with the car's key. The distance between the big unit and the key is about 7 meters. This is the car's smart key. Let's go to the car. The distance to the car is approximately 400 meters. Check that the car is locked. Turn on the small unit of SK-ESSL device. A green LED flashes on the display. Touch the driver's door handle and open it. Enter the car, close the driver's door, and push the start-stop button together with the brakes pedal. The engine starts at once. Turn off the small unit. The engine continues to run. Again, press the start-stop button and shut down the engine. The message on the dashboard about an absence of a key in the salon. Again, turn on the small unit and start the engine. Then, turn off the small unit. And begin the car's movement. The test is ended. Let's race. Thanks for watching.